Hey guys, I haven't posted a video in so long. Like, it's been months. It's been a bit crazy. This is kind of be like an update, chill. It's been a bit crazy. I still work two jobs, but I'm working a lot more. I work like 55 plus hours a week, depending on the week. It's a little crazy. I also moved. I have a new place. It's nice. Three floors and small this way, but like up it goes tall. It's weird. I never live in a place like this, but I like it. Right now I'm watching YouTube videos because what else am I gonna do? But I'm just kind of chilling, resting my arm. I made a makeshift thing. I don't know what it'd be called. My shoulder's been hurting me for a few days, and I don't know why. And I don't have a doctor to go be like, hey, check it. I should probably figure that out, but anyway. What else should I tell you? My cat's upstairs. He's doing good. He's cute. He's my buddy. Right now, we're supposed to be getting our fourth storm in like 3 weeks? 3 or 4 weeks? It's been like a storm every single week. So that's fun. I really wish we wouldn't. And supposedly there's gonna be another one coming. So I got today off because of the supposed storm. And, still not snowing. It's supposed to snow. Still not snowing. I don't get it, man. I don't get it. But I'm gonna be trying to make time to post more on here. It will be one takes because I don't have time to edit. But what kind of things would you be looking for? I mean, I did some makeup things. I did. My phone's glitching out, sorry. I did some makeup things. I've done chatty things. I've done, hey, this is what I bought things. So, let me know. I'm actually. Wanna see a few things that I got? I got really excited. These are like stupid adult things. But I'll show you. They're kitchen things. Oh, no. Ooh. This is something that's actually really exciting to me. Let's see if I can do this. Alright. So, where I work, it's like a discount store, kind of like a thrift store. So, I can get things really cheap. So I found three books that are like my life. So if any of you know, I'm a major Harry Potter fan. If not, now you know. So I got something. I'm trying to set it up so it looks really cool. The lighting will probably be really bad. I found this and I was like, I have to have that. Like, I need that now. It's probably backwards to you. Harry Potter books in German. I really liked the artwork. I can't read German. I don't know German. But I really like the artwork. And I thought it looked really cool. And like, it's so different. And like, I was looking at this one, originally the first one I found. And it has like the jacket on the hardcover. And it has a ribbon for like a bookmark, which I thought was a really cool touch. I'm like, oh man, these Germans do it right. And, but I'm in the US, so I was looking at the differences between the US and the German books. The German books are no fuss, no extra stuff, and it smells like a used book, but it's nice. You have the name of the chapter here, and then there's no picture, there's no chapter stars. Which I'm not sure about any other country, but in the US they have chapter stars. My hair's a mess. These ones different. These two don't have the jacket. It's just printed right on the hardcover, which I thought was really cool. Because the US we just have the jacket, actually. When I bought them at least. The same thing. It doesn't have any of the chapter stars, no fuss. And I just really liked the illustrations looked really cool. And I also really like how it says Joanne K. Rowling instead of just J.K. Rowling. Let me show you my a book from the US because it's different. I just like the comparison because it's really cool. We'll go right with Sorcerer's Stone because it's right in front. Sorcerer's Stone. It says J.K. Rowling. It has the jacket. And then on the chapters. It has the illustration, but then under the pages it has the chapter stars, which a lot of people get for like tattoos. Because, you know, fandom and stuff. See? But yeah. I know the real name is Philosopher's Stone, but in America they named it to the Sorcerer's Stone because apparently we're too dumb to realize what a philosopher is. I don't know. It's not that, it's just a cultural thing. Like, for us it's a sorcerer. Same general idea. Maybe it's just supposed to sound more magic-y. It's my Harry Potter shelf. Have all my things. Not all my things, just some of my things. But I just really wanted to share that with you. I just thought of that. But there's another thing I want to share with you that made me excited. It's a kitchen thing. I was very excited when I got it. It's my own KitchenAid mixer. It makes me so happy. I can make things. I don't use it very often. I need to use it more. But it's awesome. And I also got very excited for this. I just bought this the other day. Simple ice cream scoop, but like it made my day. I was very happy. I need to change arms. And I guess that will be it for now. If you liked my little thing, I do want to get the other books in German too, but I don't know if that'll happen. Let me know what you want to see. This video has been almost 10 minutes, so I will talk to you later and just get back to watching my YouTube videos that I like to follow. Like right now, it's the Saucony Jollies. They're pretty cool. I guess I'll talk to you later. Miss you guys. Bye.